one of the biggest stadiums in the league. FedEx Field is the home for this NFC matchup between the Carolina Panthers and the Washington Redskins. One of the top receivers in the league, one of the biggest game breakers there is against the secondary that does not appear to match up on paper. How do you see it, Phil?
I know this. We talked to the wide receiver. He is so excited. He goes, I hope they play me one-on-one. I hope they give me that chance. I don't think they're that stupid. Well, you know what? I don't either. So I don't think he'll see a lot of those one-on-one confrontations. It'll be interesting to see the strategy here today.
He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. Wiggles past the defender.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. Has the reception all alone. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Confidence, it's an unbelievable thing, isn't it? When you get that first down in the game, it gives you a little confidence, but maybe most importantly, it gives your coach confidence.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. Puts up 6.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. And after the extra point, the Redskins are leading by 7. Redskins ready for action. They're setting up return. He's brought to a halt.
Now, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets the job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Here we go.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And here he goes. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the game. And that is important to give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Makes the catch in the open field. And he's taken out of bounds.
Nice play by the visiting team. They pick up big yards there, and that'll make everybody in the stadium sit down and be quiet. But most of all, it gives you confidence.
On the ball.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. That long gain sets them up here on this play. They're going back up top. Looking. That ball is picked off. Brought down.
Nothing worse as a quarterback to throw an interception early in the game, and you just got to make sure you go over to the bench, you talk to yourself, keep your confidence up, and keep attacking.
First down here. Hand off. Left side. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. He'll throw it over the middle. That pass was hurried.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Failing to connect there, third down. Looking to the right side and throwing. A tackle that had to be made. That'll set up fourth down.
Good job by the defense.
staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle. And now we have fourth down coming up. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
Really good field position here to start this drive. First and 10. Looking for an open interception.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. And he's going to be brought down.
Nice job that time by the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback too.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? The Redskins now move the chains.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. Throws it incomplete into double coverage.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down now.
Always brings a lot of excitement to the field. He won the Heisman in 2011. RG3, Robert Griffin III. Tell me about it.
Yeah, what a fast rise by him, right? Of course, in the college football, but even here in the pros. And, you know, I don't know how to explain him. I guess it's a little bit of a Michael Vick. He can move around, not maybe as fast, but he's a very good thrower of the football. And when you play him, the element that comes in play for him, he can...
Ball's picked off!
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception. Do something!
Playing press coverage to the outside. It's first down as they head to the line.
Come on now.
Here they come. First down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Tackles made.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second and short. The defense gets the sack.
The offensive line that time had no idea this quarterback was coming on the blitz. He timed it perfectly, and the speed and the talent to get there, and he gets the sack on the QB.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Into the open flat. Zeroed in on that one.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
The quarterback's calling something out. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Running for his life. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. Ball is batted down.
Number one throws incomplete.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Second down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. What? Touchdown. And they get one back.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Makes the PAT. The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. The Redskins ready to return the kick. This big return's going to set up his team in excellent field position. The Redskins come onto the field now for this next series. First down on the way. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Will run it. Here's the handoff. And he's pushed out of bounds.
On the carry. 1 yard loss on the play.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Second and 11. The quarterback throws the pass.
No one was open. Well, the protection was bad. The quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down.
And he wants to throw it across the middle. Touchdown, Washington.
We're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
And the extra point is good. Redskins ready for action. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. The Panthers ready to take over the football.
Wake up!
The defense comes out of the dime. D'Angelo Williams now slashing to the right side looking for room.
And you're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down and 5. Throwing now to his left. They bring him to the turf.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
The second quarter is usually the highest scoring quarter of the game. And we welcome you back now to the next 15 minutes.
Do some.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
They've come out in the dime package. Just a quick drop back. Looking at every option. Right where it had to be. Shoved out of bounds.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job of the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
These DBs will not back off. Looking to go up top again on first down. He's got some daylight. He steps out.
Number one on the run. Gain of 6.
Come on now.
All eyes on the ball, puppy. All eyes on the ball.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Brian Aratpo has a sack.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
The defense stops the clock. Offense lines up here. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Squeezes it into coverage. And that'll close the gap.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Panthers for the extra point. Count it. Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. He's got a chance to return this one.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The quarterback stands alone in the backfield.
Easy, easy, kill, kill.
First and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Stands in the pocket, and it's knocked down.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
And here we have second down. Getting away from the pressure.
Number 10 gets the call on the run. No gain on the play.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The defense did not give up an inch.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down out of the shotgun formation. Eyeing that left side. Beautiful catch.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Now first and 10. Working that left side. The reception. Easy. Wide open.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. From the gun. And the quarterback is taken down.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker. And we saw it that time on display.
Halftime, 2 minutes away. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. From the gun. Going across the middle. Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The flag is out. Not enough leg with that one. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count.
Easy, easy, kill, kill.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that 2-point conversion. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. Panthers come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play. Looking across the middle, no room to complete that one.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
2nd down coming up. Dropping back 3. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Here we go.
Press coverage all the way. Dropping back to throw. Interception. Makes a move, and he's free.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Yeah. First down. Offense readying for the snap.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. He's scrambling now. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Avoiding rush. Gets outside the pocket. He keeps the play alive. Nobody open. So it's just another incomplete pass.
Second down after the incompletion. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
They'll go shotgun here. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The Redskins get a first down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Split backfield here. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. The quarterback's calling something out.
From the shotgun. Trying to find an open man. And he's thrown to the ground.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there. Hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
The defense got to the quarterback, and the offense is back up here on second down.
The formation here, shotgun. Inhales the pass. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line. No time to waste. They hurry to the line.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Third down and six. Trying to work the middle of the field. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
This is a long field goal about to be attempted.
It converts on the three.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense, good job by the kicker.
The tackle is made.
Come on now. Wake up. On the ball.
They bunch up the receivers on one side.
First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 10. Looks to his left.
Wide open for the catch. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep going behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch him and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
On the ball, wake up. Come on now.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt.
So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Lining up for a 38-yard field goal. The flag is out as the play continues. And the kick is good for three. Well, looks like the defender was caught in the neutral zone, Phil.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. His quarterback's a little sneaky, you know.
Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. That's the end of the first half, and you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. We're back here now in this one, where the Redskins are leading by 12. Redskins ready for action. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Panthers getting ready now to start their drive. Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Running back gets it on the handoff. Runs out of bounds.
Good job by the running back that time. Breaking tackles, finding the open hole, and picking up those extra yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Tackle down at the 42-yard line. Time for the hurry-up offense. And now they'll try over again on second down. Steps back to throw. That ball has been picked off. Good piece of tackling.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They face first down. The quarterback. That's an interception.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. 3-step drop. The quarterback throws to the right. No way that would be completed.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Come on now.
It's a two tight end formation. The quarterback has his team's attention here. 3-step drop. A takeaway.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Trying to work that left side. Touchdown, Redskins.
Even on short passes, accuracy is a big
big deal when you put it on them right in stride. Look what happens. They catch it in stride. They don't slow down, of course, and good things happen. Nice touchdown run.
Extra point is good. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. The Panthers getting set now for their next series. The defense comes out in the nickel. It's a throw all the way. Scanning the field. Looking long. Makes the play. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. First down here. Staying with the passing game on first down. On the money. And that's a touchdown. And they inch closer.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Looking to the right side and throwing. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Side kick is turned away and the receiving team has it. The Redskins get ready to start their drive. First down coming up. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Gets away from the heat. Gets past the first wave. Good yardage picked up on that call. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Out of the gun. Looking for an open. And he's intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Not much you can say about that incompletion. The receiver was open. The quarterback just made a bad throw. Good decision, but a terrible throw.
A little dime package here for the defense. He'll fire it out to the left. Knocked down.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Do some.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Quick drop back. Ball spotted away.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you've got to realize that you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
The Redskins are getting set for their next possession. What a nice spot to begin this drive. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. That ball is going the other way. Breaks free. Taking off. They pounce on him there.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Do some. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. D'Angelo Williams. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of two.
Come on now.
Coming up, second down.
Just a quick drop back. Perfectly thrown.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Takes it from the eye. Tackled down at the 28-yard line. They're going to the hurry-up. Back to the line. They bring in an extra defensive back. Second down and 10. Running away from the pressure. Makes the catch.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Breaks another. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Play number six coming up on this drive. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Drop back, shotgun formation. The throw to the left. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Now, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, he's got a better chance.
So he challenged the play, and the coach's challenge does not pay off.
Well, I agree with the head coach still. I would have made this challenge, and it was a little bit of a gamble, but it was worth it. lining up now for the two.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Redskins come onto the field now for this next series.
Real good field position here to start this series. Now first and 10.
Going across the middle. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion.
Out of the shotgun formation. Looking down the field. All day to throw. Knocked away, incomplete.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Will go ground. He'll go to the left. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Gain of four on the play.
This will take all the leg strength he can muster.
He converts here on the field goal try.
Well, Jim, I know if you were coach, you'd probably be happy settling for the field goal, but not me. I want touchdowns. Take some more chances and get it done.
Redskins ready for action.
Fair catch, signal made. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
Panthers ready to take over the football.
It's first down as they head to the line.
D'Angelo Williams running to his right. That'll stop the play right there.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
That's second down coming up.
Look at that, the defensive line, now they're all spreading out.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Nice tackle.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. That ball is picked off. Fights through that hit. He's into the open. A foot race to the end zone. The 10 in the promised land. Touchdown.
What an interception by the defense. And not only that,
Look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. And he's brought to the ground.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for their defense.
The offense pinned back in an awful position. The quarterback throws to the right. Jukes him. Picks up about two.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
The quarterback's calling something out, so they complete one, and still it's second down.
Wake up!
Quarterback drops back, brings it into his body.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Third down and three. They're going to get him here for a sack.
This quarterback has shown us he can do everything. Good in pass coverage down the field. Physical at the point of attack. Can tackle running backs when they come out there. And how about that blitz that time? Good timing and gets the sack on the quarterback.
Fumble. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time, they get it done and recover their own fumble.
The Redskins come onto the field for their next series. They come to the line of scrimmage and an excellent starting point. First down and 10. Running away from the sack. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Can't complete the pass. Second down.
We've got an update on the earlier injury, and we're hearing now he will return to the field, so thankfully the injury was not all that serious.
Yeah, it's good news to hear, isn't it? I mean, for his family, his friends, and of course, most importantly right now for the football team, they need him back out there.
In the red zone.
Easy, easy, kill, kill! Over, over, over! Hey, save!
From the gun. Trying to make something happen. Looking. Interception. Breaks free. That brings the play to an end.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position. They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Offense lines up here. From the gun, looking across the middle. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's a good sight for all the fans to see. He gets up and walks off the field, and I think he's going to be okay. He's just going to need a couple minutes to catch his breath, and we'll see him back on the field, it looks like, shortly.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Wake up!
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Stands in the pocket. Makes the catch in open space.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver, and throw the football down the field.
They'll go shotgun here. Looking to scramble and slides to a stop.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
First down on the way. Back to the air here on first down. Squeezes it into coverage, bringing the play to an end.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them till field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. The defense gets a sack. They're going to the hurry.
A lot of things to look at if you're a quarterback in this league now, isn't it? You're looking at safeties. You look at linebackers. But you forget, hey, these corners can blitz. Good disguise, good timing, and a nice sack by the corner.
This is a five-step drop back.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Come on now.
Third and long. Throwing now to his left. Reaches in, swats it away.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. From the shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Touchdown. That'll close the gap in this one.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
That's a timeout by the defense. Press coverage to the outside. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. Like the kicking teams recovered the onside kick. Nickel formation for the defense here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
On the ball. Here we go.
The formation here, shotgun. Scans the field. Not giving up another inch.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Second down, three for the first. Looks around. Scrambling out of the pocket.
And the tackle is made at the 41. Wasting no time now for this next play. Time is beginning to fade, but the quarterback knows his team still has a chance. He must produce something in a hurry. Third down and two. Muscles through the defender, running for his life. He stacked up at that point.
Gain of 32 on the play.
First down following the long play. Eyeing that left side. That pass, it looks like a little miscommunication. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. Working that left side. Panthers in for the score. No doubt headed to the wire after that touchdown ties it. 2 minutes to play, Phil.
Well, isn't it appropriate the game ends this way? Both of these teams so evenly matched. Man, I'm glad it's coming down the wire. It's been exciting.
They're lining up here for the onside kick. Receiving team has the recovery. The game is tied and time is a factor. First and 10. Handoff to the back. Left side. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Over, over, over! Ace! Over, over!
This will be second down. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Surveys, getting away from the pressure. Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack.
That time I give all the credit on that sack. I got to give it to the secondary. It is truly a coverage sack. Nowhere to throw the football, so the quarterback keeps holding on to it, and look what happens. The defense gets there.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? He wants to go deep. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the wide receiver. He is wide open down the field, and hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
He made it. And after that extra point, the Redskins are leading by seven. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Getting ready now to start their drive. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Look at the defensive line shifting all down to the inside. They're pinching. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
looks to his left. Easy catch there. No one near him.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He's scrambling now. They've got him down there. Now the offense in their hurry up.
Wake up. Do something. On the ball.
You talk about dreaming big. You got to score here. And then you need all kinds of breaks to still pull this one out.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good job by the defense at times, stopping him inches short of the goal line. Big play.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is
throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Do so.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. He'll throw. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The Redskins ready to return the kick. And he'll start his return. Escapes the hit, breaks free. This is a big-time return.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running, but the defense doesn't give up. They get the tackle from behind and stop the touchdown.
What a place to start for the offense.
Got a flag. They feed the running back. In on the stop. He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone.
Easy kill. Over. Hey,
here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout. The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. Slashes to the left side. He's brought to a halt.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
This will probably wrap things up here. Takes the knee. And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout. Chip shot here. The ref will sort this one out. He's thrown a flag. The field goal try. Yes, sir. He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout, hotly contested right down to the wire.